So, according to the Webb Dictionary, wander means to move or walk in a leisurely or aimless way. Have you ever wondered about why people wander when it's something with no aim? Well, maybe they wander to free their mind and de-stress. Or just like the definition suggests, maybe people wander around for no reason, no aim. But when people wander with some purpose, it becomes an entirely different thing. So let's just say we wander. Now add wonder to the mix and there we have it. It becomes explore. Therefore, when we are exploring, we are basically wandering with a purpose, and that purpose is wonder. We can wonder about how there are so many people in this world, some living close to each other while others far, all living in different corners of the world, speaking in different distinct languages, possessing different features and characteristics, having different beliefs and values, but somehow still the same and united in the essence of humanity. Or we could wonder about how the nature was created in all its splendid glory and beauty. Wandering around the world and wondering about these things make us truly see, appreciate, and understand the creation of God. It strengthens our faith. So next time when you go wandering around, don't forget to add that little sparkle of wonder in there.